CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 1.1, Compare and Contrast Notational Systems. Binary Notational System. The binary notational system is a notational system that has only two possible numbers for each place value. These numbers are 0 and 1. The prefix or first two letters bi in the word binary means 2, and refers to the fact that each place value in a binary number is 2 times greater than the place value directly to its right. At the most fundamental level, computers receive, transmit, process, and store information in binary form. Computers work in this manner because they utilize billions of tiny electronic switches called transistors. These transistors can be in either an off or on state. The digits 0 and 1 used in binary reflect the off and on states of a transistor, where 0 is off and 1 is on. Additionally, binary is great for computer programs to store values that can be of either two states. This would include yes or no questions, true or false values, and whether a box is checked or unchecked. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.